South Dakota State University women's basketball here on the Jackrabbit Sports Network. I'm Scotty Quaz, and we're underway at Tulsa, Oklahoma. We had a 2:05 start, but they said, nah, we're going. So 2:02, the official start time today. Lakota Beatty, and again, slashing into the lane and then kicking out. Mayberry, top of the key for three. Beatty up top to Lippy, back to Mayberry, really working this right side of the paint, behind the back. Mayberry drives, takes Macy Miller to the hoop. A very aggressive offense here. And Jax, 0-for-5 from three-point land now, 1-for-7 field goal shooting. Kick across, Torrey, right wing, nailed it. Sydney Palmer will step out to the top of the key. Tylee Irwin will take, she'll drive the lane, good for two. That's what the Jacks need to do, is be a little more aggressive on offense. And so Lindsay Thunick into the lineup for the Jackrabbits as Macy Miller has also joined SDSU. Peyton Burkhart, strong post move on the glass, good for two, and a bucket, 22-11. Jacks down by 11, tries to back her way into the lane there, passes through to Maya Mayberry, left corner, steps back for three, and she got it. About a second and a half difference between shot clock and game clock. Cassio Jensen to Maya Sellin, turns, bumps into Lakota Beatty down low. Ebert attacks the lane, kicks the tag, and Larson swinging right side to Tylee Irwin. Right corner, Macy Miller drives through traffic, scoop with a layup. Left hand on the layup, good for two, Macy Miller. And Tagan Larson snags the loose ball. Tylee Irwin, lead pass wide open underneath. Maya Sellin got left alone with an easy layup for two. South Dakota State down the floor. In the left corner, Tylee Irwin for three. Got it! Tylee Irwin in the corner with a big shot. At this point, 0-for-4. Tylee Irwin, high, arcing three. Are you kidding me?
12-0 run here against Oral Roberts. On the right wing is Madison Giebert with a minute and a half to go. High-low lob into Peyton Burkhart on the glass. Good for two. And the Jacks take their first lead with a minute and a half to go here. Out top, Madison Giebert, dribble drive, kick to Sellin. She'll fake left, drive right. Nothing there. Backdoor cut. Tegan Larson with a lay-in with 1 second to go in the half. And that's how it will end.
Maya Sellin with 11 to lead the way. Up top there, Riley Torrey lost a handle on the dribble, trying to cross over on Sellin. Giebert on the run with Macy Miller, threads the needle on the pass. What a great job. Out top, Madison Giebert to Sydney Palmer. Throws inside to Tegan Larson, and a give right back to Sid Palmer, who attacked the lane. Up and in, Sid Palmer with her first bucket of the game. Giebert pops out top of the key there against Rachel Skelnick. She'll lean in and drive. Kick back to Larson, back to Irwin. Left wing wide open, high, arcing three. Tylee Irwin, Peyton Burkhart, who checked into the game during that timeout. Outlets it up the floor to Cassio Jensen. Left wing three, good by Madison Giebert. Giebert's first bucket of the game. Spread out, there's Oral Roberts trying to find some holes in there. Backdoor flash to Lakota Beatty. Beatty drives the left baseline. She kind of stepped in between a couple of Jackrabbit players. Jordan Gilbert back on top to Maya Mayberry. Long cross court to Kenny Jolippi, right corner. Back up top to Mayberry. She thinks about it and then lifts a three. Mayberry with her third three of the game. Jacks with offensive glass. Right back to Irwin, same spot. She gives it up top to Giebert. Giebert dribble drive, pull up, floater, good for two. Madison Giebert with a take, 8 feet from the rim there. Thunick bounce pass inside to Sellin through a double team. Turnaround came up short off the rim. Tag and Larson came in and took the rebound away from Lakota Beatty. Kick out to Thunick for a three at the top of the key. Down to five, high-low lob to Tagan Larson on the baseline, through a double team, back to Maya Sellin on the rim, good for two, just beating the buzzer. Maya Sellin dump inside to Macy Miller, back door cut, wide open, Peyton Burkhart for two, got undercut. Giebert on the left wing to Sid Palmer, flashing underneath, Macy Miller gave a head fake, Jordan Gilbert flew by, burning time off the clock with 4:38 to go, a lob inside, back door, Macy Miller up on the glass, good for two. Oral Roberts hot shooting threes here late, make it a single-digit game, but the Jackrabbits recover from a large first-half deficit to pick up their seventh straight Summit League win.